How to fix app not installed as package conflicts with an existing package. Hello everybody, in this tutorial I'm going to be showing you guys how you can fix this error. But before we get started, I want you to head down below to give this video a quick thumbs up and hit the subscribe button as well. So if you're trying to download any app and you're facing this problem, just follow these simple steps. The very first thing you need to do is open up your settings app. And once you get to your settings, scroll down until you find your app management or app settings. And once you get here, you're just going to search for the app that you wanted to download. And once you find the app, you are just going to tap on it. And then you're just going to remove the app or uninstall it from your device. So in this case, this is the app that I wanted to download. I'm just going to go ahead and uninstall this and click on OK. And then once you do that, you will just... Now what you're going to do is just go back and go ahead and open up your installer. So I'm just going to do that right now. And here is the installer. I'm just going to tap on install. And once you do that, you should be able to install this app. So just wait for a bit for it to install, and as you can see, the app has been installed. So that's pretty much it. I hope you found it helpful. I'll see you guys on the next video.